today we're gonna add another super, a honey super on top of this. We're gonna wait for the four center frames to get filled with brood. And then we're gonna insert a queen excluder in between the two. And that whole box will hatch out four frames of brood and it will become full of honey. It'll be a honey super. But that's how we're gonna build up, give more room to the queen and build up more brood. So here we go. Okay. Lost the old limb there. I gotta cut. Looking pretty good. Let's see if we get any bees in my trap. Oh, I got one. We can leave that there. So now I'm looking at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think it's time to do it. 6 or 7 frames. Let's do this. Let's knock these bees down a little bit. I'm gonna insert the super on top. On the box. Who built these? I'll have to trim them out accordingly. This be a 10, and this be a 1. Good. Don't really have to stay in this hive too long. Let's go finish up that. They still got some. I think this went. Did I go hard side down this time? Okay. Side.
getting in because of that.
Put something heavy on there, like a block. Uh-oh. Do my hive tool. That's my thing on it too. Flat blocks on it, I don't know. Is this gonna fit? Is this not gonna fit? Let's put this new one in. They should be happier. That should be a better. Oh, that enters. Change the entrance in the other hive. All right, that's it.